All right, Meg, stay incredibly still. I'm going to whip that cigarette out of your mouth and maybe not slice your face in half.
Dad, I don't want to do this.
Stay still. Okay, that's pretty cool, too.
Hey, Dad, that's a cool whip.
I thought you couldn't understand me.
Okay.
Whip it good.
I'm doing my very best.
Thanks. That was way too much heat on my neck.
Oh, a message from Joe.
Hey, Cleveland, I just wanted to give you a heads up that Peter has a whip because, well, you know, given your racial heritage, it seems like something you might want to keep an eye out for.
Grape soda, Graham.
I know this is very risky, but the upside is so good, I'm taking it.